Welcome to this brief guide on how to pop out shared content in Microsoft Teams. We've been able to use the pop out feature in order to pop individual chats into separate windows to increase multitasking. Now the pop out feature has been added to Microsoft Teams meetings as well. I'll show you how to use that here. As you can see, I've got my regular Teams meeting up and running, but my presenter here is going to share their deck in just a moment, like we've all seen many times before. As you can see, they've now got their content shared, which then means that all of our video feeds have gone over to the side here and made the content smaller. But then if I add in the chat feature as well, so that I can see the chat that's going on, with our video feed at the top and the chat at the side, the content being shared has become rather small. I would like to make this a little bit larger. So I can now use the brand new pop-out content button found next to the request control option, which will then give me a separate window purely for the shared content. This allows me, for instance, when I have a secondary monitor, to have my video call and all of the chat and things like that on a separate monitor, and then have the shared content taking up my primary monitor, allowing me to see everything nice and large. As you'll be able to see in a moment, as the deck is progressed, the shared content will update just like the normal screen sharing would. But this doesn't take me away from the call and the chat features as well. Now, if I need to request control, the button is still found in the shared content feature. And if I want to move back to the regular view, I simply close down the expanded window and it will go back to the regular view that we're all used to seeing. And that is the shared content pop-out feature in Microsoft Teams. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, just like I did, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.